Wait, wait.
What are you looking up?
I was looking up how many missions. I know there's 8, but I wanted to make sure, like...
How many have we
done? I
want to
make
so
sure which one... Because they're all named, so I want to make sure which one's which. I didn't check. So.
He did 2, we did 2, he did another 2, so...
Yeah, I did.
This is the second to last, then.
I did 4, though.
Yeah, that's what I said. Okay. You did 2, and then I did 1, then Matt did 1, then you just finished the another 2.
So this is number 7.
Yeah.
All right, so we can finish this.
Yeah. Probably. I'm actually going to quickly get some water, so carry on.
Okay.
So. I like how it went, I still gotta fix my hat.
Oh, you're on Shadow Moses. Awesome.
What?
It looks like you're on Shadow Moses.
From Metal Gear? Is it Metal Gear?
Yeah, it's Metal Gear.
Okay.
Shadow Moses.
Right. Make sure. He's the fucking worst. Let's fucking kill him.
Yeah, he's, you know, that guy sucks.
He's an asshole.
Fuck that fucking shitlord. What a dweeb.
Fucking hippie always hitching rides with me.
Yeah, right.
Let's see if he gave me gas money. This shit.
He sucks my ass. Goddamn cock breath combo motherfucker. Stab
fat
him in the ear.
Bastard.
Yeah, stab him in the ear with my knife that I keep everywhere. Stupid ass motherfucker.
Hey, how you doing?
What's up, man? I threw a grenade at myself.
Oh, nice.
Bokaki?
Wow, the frame rate's fucking dropping quick.
Because of snow.
Okay, we'll go that way, fine.
I thought this would be easy.
I'm gonna kill you.
Shit.
I'm gonna kill you. Nope.
Oh, shit.
You guys,
shit.
Let go of the fucking wall.
I can't see. I'm blind.
That's no my. I can't see no more.
You got the blood on me.
I've got the vapors.
You got the vapors.
Oh, Lordy, I'm getting the vapors.
I thought I went near Dom and Dead when I done see that.
Oh, I don't know why we made him Southern anymore, but fuck it, it's better.
You're gonna die, because you're stupid and don't know
how to sit. It's either that or the entire world just went black and white for no reason.
Mad world.
The bookcase of knowledge took all color for the world.
You now know the truth. The truth.
Is it weird that this game makes me sick?
Like,
from happiness? Alright. Where the fuck?
Probably those two guys over there, that guy behind you right here.
I don't know where they are.
He's just crouched down behind here like, oh, no.
Oh, no, he doesn't exist.
Is he below you?
He's below me, I guess. Alright, so who the fuck was shooting me?
Oh.
Oh! I quit!
What?
Okay.
Oh, God!
Fuck you! You! Oh. My knife's always in my hand. I don't give a fuck.
So that was lucky?
Nah, that was skill. Anyway.
Alright, fuck it. We'll just leave those two guys out there.
Hey.
Hey, it's Joe.
Joe, I thought I got an achievement.
Aww.
Joe is an achievement.
Achievement fucking childbirth.
Damn.
Yeah, get that fat bastard out of vagina.
Oh my god.
Well, I ain't gonna watch
it. He just came out an adult, you mean? But instead of like it's just a bottle of milk, it's just like straight alcohol.
No, it comes out with a bottle of fucking Kentucky.
Don't mind me.
Fucking Kentucky
fried
chicken. Barrel whiskey.
He's speaking really. Oh my
I'm
god.
Pressing the kill move! You totally killed me, dude.
I like how both you and him were just, the cameras were moving back and forth as you two were trying to get lined up for the kill. It was like wrong angle. Nope, nope. Little to your left, little to your left, little more. Nope, too far. Go to your right, go to your right. There you go.
What?
I told you, he's calling the A-team.
See that? He says whoopee yay.
He's saying whoopee yay.
No, he's saying B-A.
B-A?
Next is going to say cowabunga.
No, it's like, it's basically if you go in, look in a mirror, and say B-A 3 times, Mr. T shows up behind you.
B-A. I agree with this.
I ain't going on no plane.
And calls you a fool and sticks his foot up your ass.
I ain't going on a plane. I'm scared. B-A.
It's okay, we drunk this milk.
I want to stick you like a pig.
Yeah. You know, with my penis.
Wasn't that what they did on the show? Like, in reality, was they actually would, like, drug his milk?
Wait, who?
B.A.
B.A. Brockus? Yeah, they would give him, like, a
glass of milk that they drugged so he'd pass out on the helicopter.
Wait, what are you talking about?
What? 18.
Shot by?
Oh.
Yeah, fucking the character that... I'm talking about the original. They didn't really touch it in the second one.
No, they did. They were like, oh, yo, yeah. I'm not getting on there. And they were like...
yeah, but he still got on. But no, in the original series, Mr. T, when he, for SBA, whenever they went on the plane or helicopter, he couldn't deal with it. So they'd give him a glass of drugged milk that would make him, like, pass out so they could get him on the fucking thing.
That seems like a really good idea. I like that idea.
Yo, I love my milk.
Yeah, but keep in mind, that might have resulted... That thing going on that show... Well, yeah, brain damage, and also probably resulted in Bill Cosby.
So Mr. T is actually...
He saw that, what, it works on Mr. T, it'll work on other people.
Yeah, Mr. T's the baddest chick of them all.
I came. I saw it conquered. Oh!
I came in like a wrecking ball.
I'm gonna hit your brain.
What?
I'm gonna hit you.
Okay. run away.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on.
Destroy the barrels of safety.
Good choice.
Another gonna be like,
the barrels of false safety have been defeated.
I don't want them to think they're good because they misfired and didn't hit me and they hit the barrel behind me.
No, they probably run up to the barrel and blow it up themselves. Right, Matt?
Yeah.
Because you're so great at shooting those things. Mm.
He's really good. Let me tell him.
There's a guy standing, like, right above you.
That's I don't know it. Anymore. Oh, God. This guy's badass. Yeah.
Wow, that frame rate is, like, going to shit in here.
Whoa.
I only have 6 bullets. Should probably get more bullets.
Switch guns. That's pretty a dude.
I need to reload. He should come out.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, I'm not going to do anything about this.
He's got me cornered.
He's got me cornered.
Oh!
I don't think you missed his ear there. You kind of got him in the eye.
Yeah, he deserved
just
it.
A bit.
Let's blow up more bombs.
God, this game's objective has just been bombs.
Blow this shit up. What is it? I don't know.
No, this game has basically been random acts of terrorism, but we're Americans, so it's okay.
So it's cool. It's cool.
You mean random acts of Americanism?
Yeah. Well, I'll just ignore the fact that you kind of just addressed all Americans as terrorists, but alright.
Nope, no, not terrorism. This is not terrorism. We're doing things for America.
Yeah.
Americans.
Exactly.
Not terrorism. Not the same thing.
Being badass, that's what I call it.
You're a terrorist for saying this terrorism.
Yeah, you cockbirth commie
you, fucking... Do you really want me to get into the political philosophy of what it means to be a terrorist?
I don't even think I care enough.
Oh, no.
He's a terrorist for fucking up.
I don't know, but I try.
No, he's just a terrorist because he hates America.
Oh. I love America. That's why I'm playing bombs on things.
No, you have playing 9/11. Am I just saying that so you get arrested and we get to take all your shit when you go? No, maybe.
When you said Plan 9/11, I just thought of that movie, Plan 9. Except it's about 9/11 bombing.
Was that a movie?
Exactly.
Plan 9, you ever saw that? It's
no.
One of the worst movies ever. Time.
What was it about?
Wasn't it one of,
was it Plan 9 from outer
movie?
Space?
Yes. But the short version of Plan 9.
Yeah, fuckers suck ass.
I never saw the short version
of Plan
9.
You mean Planet 9?
No.
Wait, you mean the Seinfeld movie?
No.
Was it Seinfeld?
No,
it's a joke that Plan 9 from Outer Space was used in Seinfeld whenever they needed, like, a movie reference. That, like, whenever they went to see a movie, it'd constantly be the movie they were going to see.
Really?
Plan 9.
Why?
It's so weird. It's a great movie.
It's fantastic. They even had Larry David reenact one of the scenes for Seinfeld.
I never saw it. I always want to see it because there's a Mystery Science Theater did a thing for it.
You know they're bringing that back.
Mystery Science Theater?
Yep. It's going to be a web series. They're doing the same thing, but they're going to... everything's going to go online.
He just bounced.
Yeah, he just like... Boy, he hit so hard.
Did you see his legs?
No, it's it.
Oh.
He's doing the doggy.
doing the doggy.
Or something.
The best part is how they do these terrible death sounds and don't die.
When we're going back to the recording, you're probably gonna have to just quickly get a clip of him doing that weird leg fuck up and just put music to that, please.
Okay. And put like rave music and just like A lot of bright colors changing very quick, flashing very quickly.
I'll do all of it.
Which one of you motherfuckers wants to die first?
Yeah, yeah. He just does it so calmly.
It's just another day.
Oh, well.
In the life of a pachinko.
Oh, shit, bullets. Oh,
I like that one guy went, up. Oh, I'll help you with that explosive.
Oh, boy. Like that seems like that's the last building of the stage.
Probably.
I love it.
I love that part of the training of the Svetnas was apparently not only here's how you shoot, here's how you close quarters combat, here's how you scream like you're about to die. whenever you get injured, you must scream like this.
Here's how to surrender like you wouldn't believe.
No, that's the French training.
He just slides in the corner.
It's yeah.
If I turn my back, he cannot hit any vital organs.
Nothing.
Probably
there's nothing
aim.
Important in the back.
Jesus. He can if he shoots me in the back, he will not hit anything vital.
Not a thing.
If you expose everything, they can shoot nothing.
Those bullets are really powerful.
No, you thought you killed him. He slipped on ice. He just slipped on ice and snapped.
Oh, how embarrassing. I'm dead.
Oh, that weird, like, squishy sound.
Yeah, you kind of like... You had a little vacuum effect when you punched him there. You cut my neck without cutting my mask.
You cut my neck in two pieces. This is my last resort.
There we go.
That guy's dying over there.
He's in the old... Why? There's the stairs right there.
I have to save those men.
Look at my emotions. Right into the freezing cold water.
I didn't think something that would happen when I...
What the fuck was that?
He's just like, bye!
High five.
High five me for one last time, Dick. Me Dick. And you were bad friends, Dick.
Dick.
No, better yet, when you're doing the, okay. No, Chris.
Victory
when you're,
is sovereign,
when you're editing this, yeah. Just pick out the one frame of that when we got one after that cutscene where it's just that guy's face throughout the entire camera as he fell.
Victory or Sovngarde?
Victory or Sovngarde?
Yeah. Oh, this is James Bond as fuck.
Yeah, except better.
Basically.
Look how he has no like motion at all when he's going down.
Whoa, that was a little close.
It's okay.
Just run for it, I think.
I'm Dick Marcinki.
I will give you the satisfaction of the kill!
To keep...
It's the Dark Souls method.
Nope, fuck this, roll right off the fucking mountain.
I forgot how to fast roll!
This is supposed to be intense.
Wow, this is going really far.
Yeah. Right. It's supposed to be intense, you're just hearing mass suicide. Like a fucking cult and they all just drank the high C.
I'm Jesus!
Alright, and no, this, yeah. No, it's a cult and you all just drank the drank the fucking Kool-Aid. Yeah.
As soon as them generators are back online, the sub-ship's out and the guy's chip goes with it. If that happens, the Soviets can chalk up the Cold War.
This is it, right?
Yes. And if I make it up.
Beautiful.
Someone beat it in 9 minutes and 30 seconds. So
I can imagine.
I can see
that.
Yeah,
because like, the AI is pretty dumb. You can run past everything.
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, but that's what you tried every single time you got murdered, Matt.
I didn't try that. I tried stealth.
I like it. I dove in, but now I'm in the sub-pen. I'm fine.
That's logic.
Yeah, and it was a little fidgety.
Just ignore the fact.
Wait, is your objective to locate the submarine you're in?
Eat this, you motherfuckers.
I didn't mean to throw a grenade. I meant to go under cover. I might as well go through it.
Wait. Is someone playing Katy Perry's Firework?
I came in like a firework. That's how it goes, right?
Yeah, that's how it goes. I feel like people should enter rooms like Katy Perry entered the fucking Super Bowl with the fireworks.
Oh, with the sharks?
The more
No,
the fucking shoot. No, no.
Oh, okay.
No, they need to come in like the fucking G.I. Joe. The more you know. Whee!
Oh my god, I loved her Death Star. It was so good.
I didn't see your Death Star. That sounds weird. Just going upstairs.
Or something.
I'm getting too old for this shit.
Hey.
What?
What's up, man?
What a surprise!
So funny. That's how I do, like I do my handshake with my buds.
My buds.
That's it. He's an old white man. He doesn't know, like, lingo.
With my buds. I really got to hear the ending credits thing.
Absolutely.
Oh, it's amazing. Actually, it's actually probably the best ending
credits. It's the best ever. Part of this game.
Best ending credits of all time.
I just love how he's
like, yeah. It's just whoop. Like, it's magnetic.
No, it's a vacuum. It just sucks his head right into the blade.
Shift power's back on. Fan-fucking-tastic.
There's no vans here.
The van's power back is on. Or something.
Oh, I think he was calling King DDD.
God, King DDD's voice is creepy.
Oh, God. Don't like.
Whoa! Grenades, grenades, grenades.
I don't even care anymore.
I don't even give a fuck ever since the divorce. Yeah.
Oh, just one punch.
These guys are living really sad. Oh my god.
I punched the frame rate monster.
Wait, the top right? Oh, no. Okay, good.
Now it's 60
shot
frames.
The frame rate again.
Now it's a smooth 60 frames.
Yeah, it was smooth 60. That was...
Matt, you murdered the frame rate. You murdered the frame rate, and it's like identical twin that's coming to replace him.
Jesus. Oh, no, stop meleeing into bed.
I love it, though. It gives me manpower. Manchi.
No, it's every time you melee, you just have to scream CQC.
CQC.
CQC! CQC! Every time you stab him with your knife.
Just shout CQC as... Oh!
What the fuck was that shit?
A guy ran up to you and yelled CQC and you died instantly.
CQC and explodes. That makes
sense. It was the explosive knife of death.
It's a ballistic knife.
Number 12 on the list of deadliest knives.
You know what show I miss? Deadliest Warrior.
That makes one of us.
Oh, no one else missed it.
I missed the video games coming out.
You know what? I don't like Loiter Squad, but they had one really funny skit in which they it was Deadliest Warriors and it was the Aztec Warriors versus like four Bloods. So the Aztec Warriors standing in an alley with a spear and leather armor,
oh,
and the Bloods just drive down the road and do a drive by.
That's awesome. I actually don't hate Loiter Squad.
It
like,
was
it's
just
okay.
So amazing.
Yeah. Like, the show's okay. One of my favorite skits is when they're dressed up as, like, secret agents, and they're just walking next
every
to
now
white
and
people
then,
being like, yeah, we go.
Every now and then they have a good one, but overall, it's pretty crappy, because they're trying to do, like, a mix between, like, a late night skits and, what's it called? Fucking Jackass. And it's like, yeah, pick one or the other.
All right, I just hate Tyler, the Creator.
That blew up, right?
Fucking hate Tyler, the Creator.
That's what killed you.
Yeah, I'm waiting. Oh shit. Bullets.
Hey, you're fine.
No bullet could take down Dick Chinchinko.
Pachinko. His name is Pachinko.
Would you like to play a game of Lucky Hit?
No one can beat. No one can defeat Brett Chinchilla.
We should do a playthrough.
And you just your army of Chinchillas.
I know, I've been looking at it.
Of what?
Shenmue. I got Shenmue 2 also. I just
Shenmue
need to get
Shenmue for you.
Shenmue for you.
Derpy Shenmue. I can't.
No more derpy. We've had enough.
Press LB to get
off
this shit wall.
We had 3.5 hours of dealing with derpy.
No, he's dead. Oh.
Nope.
No,
he's gonna shoot. Wait. Nope. Oh, I was gonna say when he's out of bullets, he'll automatically die.
He has jazz feet.
Okay.
No. The soul is gone.
So I gotta get my blood echoes back.
Yes, please.
Oh god, that was the violent one.
No, Jim, you died like a bitch.
Again.
I'll avenge you.
Let me fire these three rounds before you kill me.
I feel like pressing. I feel like doing the kill move should like instantly restore your health.
Yeah,
but then you'd be like God at this point. You didn't even shoot him, and he's screaming.
He almost got me.
Oh God!
He might have hit me.
I might be in danger. It's like the part 4 translations. Oh no, Koichi's in trouble. I might hurry.
I might hurry. Oh shit!
You might die.
Wait, yeah, use one more grenade. Yeah, wait, here it comes. There's the pain. Oh, we're out of time. Pain is not DOA. Well, actually, I guess it is. Because you're fucking dead.
Gotta take out that AK. Fucking the dead. Greatest weapon in this game that I've seen so far.
Yeah, pretty good. Almost done.
There's like three weapons in this game, and it's like the fucking AK and the pistol, and that's it.
This game, honestly, it's a good game, but it feels like one of the games where it's like, hey, you have 2 days to make a game, do it.
Yeah,
I feel like I should probably just get rid of that.
It's basically Surgeon Simulator if they had an extra week.
Yeah, you can beat this in a couple days if you play 5 minutes a day, because this game's really, really short. Especially if you're really good at it somehow. Don't know why you'd be really good at it. I'd probably question you if you're really good at this. Oh my god!
Oh wow! His head was spinning.
She's like, you spin me right round.
Oh, shut up.
That's a good version of the song.
Yeah.
Okay.
I could even say you spin my head right round, and that would make more sense, but that song sucks my ass.
Fuck Flo Rida.
I call him Florida, because fuck him.
Could we get a Florida?
What's wrong? My name's Florida. Florida.
Yeah. That was it from what show? Silicon Valley?
No, that was Family Guy.
No. This is from the show Silicon Valley.
There's a character named Florida, isn't there?
No. There's a part where they're just like, Flo Rida was saying there, and then, like, one guy, he's, like, just, like, this, like, really, like, very, like, not completely social, like, nerdy guy, and he's just like, thank you, Florida.
Thank you, Florida.
My name is Florida.
Florida.
Man, this is...
Oh, I'm supposed to press
This is riveting.
Slow-ass elevator.
Fucking this LP. It
goes an inch a week.
No, if you turn around, you see one of the soldiers with the crank just slowly winding it up for you.
I just want to know...
Like, we're sorry, power went out. Let us help you.
I want to know what the ending cutscene of this game even is.
You're going to need some okay.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, there's guns behind you, and you need some ammo pretty bad.
I don't know. I got plenty of ammo on this guy. Is that a sniper?
Yes.
Fuck it.
Where are you, Jim? Eat shit.
Where are you?
Oh!
Why does he
obey!
Have a sniper? He's in a house. He has a sniper.
Obey, call guard.
This is a gun hallway. You ready for? Yeah.
Good job, Jim. You did it synchronized. Now we die.
Now let's die. Jolly good
like time. Instructed.
Oh shit, it's getting a little rough.
Wow, that bullet went straight through.
Fuck.
I infused with the wall. Ataku! I think it went out of the fucking world. Alright,
Somewhere at some time, a god is getting a grenade dropped in his face. There's a god somewhere in this world that just got... Holy shit, where'd that fucking grenade come from?
That was nuts.
That was crazy.
What a random happenstance. Shoot him.
I'm a god, I know everything, but I didn't know a grenade would come in.
This is the ending, I need to have a standoff.
Oh my
like,
god.
Really tense standoff.
This is not even tense, this is just annoying.
This is sad.
Yes, thank you.
We need a tense standoff, this is intense and sad.
Alright, let me get rid of this shit. Alright. They don't know I'm here. I like that if you alert them, you don't have any other chance to, like, hide and...
Dude, they're right there. They're looking at you. They're in the corner.
No, they're straight in front
of you.
They're
in the corner, dude!
No, they can't see me.
What?
I really like that we turned down the music so we could hear that.
That guy totally wanted worth it. His last thing was that he wanted was to beatbox.
I want to be possessed. Thank you.
Thank you, glorious.
Glorious Russia. Or Korea, wherever
you are. Oh, guitar wine.
Oops. Boss battle. Imminent boss battle.
Yeah, you'd be surprised.
Does this game even have a boss battle?
Yourself.
Yeah, bring more bombs on
your English. No, your fourth grade grammar teacher.
You fight Shadow Link.
Oh my god, it's Mecha Hitler.
Oh my god.
You just take it straight from
Abe Roth Linklar.
Tricky Dick.
It's Abe Roth Linklar. Linkladder. He made Boyhood and Girlhood. Oh,
fuck you.
I hate Boyhood.
Why?
I don't like that movie.
Because he was a little girl.
I thought you meant like your actual boyhood.
No, well, he didn't like that either because he was a little girl, but.
That's true. Yeah,
you like what the fuck is like that?
The plot of Predestination. Alright.
I actually never saw it.
Good movie. Well, that's a premise.
I have it. I just have.
Yeah, that's a premise, so. It's not like I spoiled it.
What movie?
Predestination.
I never saw it.
That's a premise, though.
You're running right past where you should have gone. Okay.
I want to kill these guys first. They might interrupt my,
Oh,
shit. I think he had an exploding round mixed in with those bullets.
Yeah, I do that sometimes. I like to be like, one out of 160,000 bullets. I like to put an exploding round in there. Mix it up a little bit.
Yeah.
I never get tired of these death sounds.
They have a lot of them, too. They put a lot of work in just death noises.
They just went up really to him and make a noise. What if you're gonna die right now? Just make the most gruesome.
Or they actually
noise.
Kill people.
Cox Eyes ordered the special.
What did they say about Cox Eyes?
He actually hasn't spoken in a while.
He's really confident.
No, he has. We've just been talking over him the whole time.
He has. He just forgot to like take his filthy shit out of his mind and actually put it through his mouth. Goddamn cock breath, commie motherfuckers.
Why can't we get another Harry Balls line?
I think there's one good one before the game ends.
They would have to be.
Yeah, there has to be one good one.
I'm pretty sure that Harry Balls one's the best we're getting.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's like a scene stealer. I like that this is not even as long as like one of the Hobbit movies.
Yeah.
Or
Peter Jackson played this game and went, alright, our movies have to be less than this.
This game's gonna be just as long as Furious 7.
Oh my god.
What did he do? And with less sadness.
Right. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
You need ammo.
Oh no.
Hey, fuckface.
Hey.
I'll get it!
Nailed it.
Hey. Nailed that. Didn't
he? That was secretly a dog in disguise.
Roof, roof. I mean, hail Russia.
Jesus.
Hail Russia.
Hail Russia.
Your onion.
Your onion. Fuck boy.
I got it.
Yay. Yay. I didn't die. Yay. Oh. I just shot the missile. It's all right.
Here comes the bomb.
I guess.
Throw one more. Oh, I meant in the middle of that, not like in the middle of nowhere, but.
No, it was a distraction. They'll shoot over there like they keep doing.
He's gonna go around and flank you.
Yeah, the most obvious shit. Oh, how do you know? It's not like I made it obvious as fuck. Okay.
Boopy.
Did you just say boopy?
Boopy. That was creepy.
You know what? Sometimes Russian people just say, like, before they die, they always say that the one thing they really want in their lives.
Oh, God, you're gonna die.
Boobies! Okay.
I would not lean out. Don't lean out that way.
Okay. I told you, you shouldn't have wasted that grenade.
More times to lean out that one way to realize you should not lean out that one way.
Boobies! Boobies! Oh, shit.
God, you're right.
Still didn't kill him.
No, but it was real pretty.
Real pretty. Probably the best fucking explosions in any game ever. Sorry, Last of Us. Bad explosion. You don't remember.
It had a few.
Okay! Ruben!
You are about to lose all your ammo, though.
Surely we are
Oh, how are you still alive? Okay, there we
You're
go.
You're terrible.
You're a terrible person.
You're terrible. All
right. Caribou. What?
Grab the fucking ammo in there.
Hold on, they spawn me like fucking behind people that are looking at me and wanting to kill me. Alright.
There's ammo right there. Just run up to it. There you go.
Not much ammo.
Take the dragon off and just snipe your way through this section.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Probably not.
Alright, no, I'll do it.
No, it's... Oh, okay. I was going to say it's you, and you were getting your ass handed to you. Just standing.
And I knew I should have took that sniper.
And my point has instantly been proven.
The war gods were like, no.
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 Oh, my butt.
I got shit.
Just a guy directly to your left just looking at you.
I see you.
I don't want to kill the move, but everything is shit.
I'm shot in my heart, but I think I'm okay. If we crisscross, the grenade won't follow us.
Because you know
those
home,
because you know those homing grenades. To your right, that guy's like right in front of a barrel. To your right.
What the fuck? I was behind cover.
You're not behind any.
I was behind missiles.
When you're leaning out of cover, you're not in cover.
I was behind missile cover.
Stick to the shotgun.
You think you wouldn't want to? Uh oh, I think something's gonna explode real quick. Yep.
You were doing so well. And I
was like, shit. I blew up. Fuck.
A good run, but I'm just gonna sit here and scream. Best part was that you stopped to take a breath. That's what made it. Wasn't that you did that? It was that you screamed and it was taking so long.
Plant the bomb, you breath.
I don't want to die again.
Here comes the boom.
I guess.
What a shitty movie that was.
Here comes the boom.
What happened to Kevin James again? Like, what happened to... Like, he just does terrible things now.
He's doing... the new Paul Blart's coming out.
Oh, yeah, don't even... Yeah, like I said, what happened to Kevin James?
He also has a new TV show coming out, apparently.
What is it?
King of Kings.
You know, I like King of Queens.
Yeah, that was a good show, and apparently it's with the people that did that show. You might want to go back to your right, because there's more ammo. Nope. Yeah, back there. You're gonna die soon, so.
It's not right here. Oh, shit just explodes again. Go. Let me just get. What is this? No, I can do that.
All right.
Not bad.
It's fine.
You should probably.
I'm afraid if I move around too much, something's gonna explode.
That's a fair thing to assume.
And you'll just stand there going, ah!
Unless, I can't remember. This might be the end of the game right here. I can't remember.
Oh,
look at this.
The answer is yes.
Yeah! Cocksucking commie motherfuckers.
This game better be good. That's ending cutscene.
That's it.
It's,
oh my
it's
god.
Pretty good. That's
the
it.
Credits are amazing.
Yeah, don't worry. The credits are great.
I can promise you, Matt, it was totally worth it.
Party's over.
That's it.
What took you motherfuckers so long?
Oh, duh.
Oh, shit. Looks like we got all dressed up for nothing.
Good lottery.
Present for Admiral Peyton. Tell him it's evidence for the defense of my court-martial.
You got it. I heard the commies cost you two good men, Commander.
No, they cost themselves.
Not as sorry as those motherfuckers.
I'm pretty sure natural selection killed those two.
Right, and bullets.
Right. Here we go.
Assholes like fireworks. Oh, God, keep getting in my way. No surprise, motherfucker.
shit, piece of shit. Enjoy the ride, cocksucker. Have a nice trip. Boom time, baby. Trick or treat. Looks like a party. Come on. I got places to go and people to meet. Assholes are everywhere. Fuckers around the forest. Hi-hoo, hi-hoo. This fucker's gonna blow. Anytime, anywhere, any place.
Kick your ass and take a name.
Who's the hardest motherfuckers around now?
Ah!
Rock and roll, motherfuckers, rock and roll.
it's just like cherry on top of a
It's a cherry on top of a pile of shit.
See motherfuckers, buddy home, hey, daddy's here, come on. Let us see me fuckers. Send me the bill, motherfucker, cocksuckers. I'm over here, fuckface. Quiet day at the office is about to get severely fucked up.
All of these are lines in that show.
Anytime, anywhere, any place. Kicking ass, taking names. Who's the hardest motherfuckers around now? Give me a goddamn break.
Right here, break down.
Good place to close some shit up. What the fuck was I doing again? Fucking shit up.
Yeah. What's up, Ragnus? Big Marchinko. Korean 1, Korean 2, Korean
3.
That's the entire cast. Oh. You guys didn't even have any fucking voices.
We are so racist, we're not even gonna give you names. Your names are Korean number 1, Korean number 2, Korean number 3.
Fucking asshole, you fucking pig farmers. Drop dead, motherfucker, you fucking amateurs. I own your fucking soul, you fucking commie bitch. Yeah, so capitalism for you, huh? Pussy, you fucking shitty pig. Time to move. I got bad guys to send to commie heaven.
Come back to Sitcomy Heaven. Here it goes.
That's what we did.
And it goes right back into this. Oh my god.
Yep. That's it. Enjoy your trip.
Everyone buy this game. Everyone buy this fucking game.
That was Rogue War.
That's it. Buy it. We're
you
done.
Know, you know what? That's our first complete playthrough. We're done.
It is.
So there you go. I hope you enjoyed that. That was Rogue Warrior.
On our journey of sadness.
Amazingness. So, yeah, that was it. I hope you enjoyed that.
Oh, my God.
We sure as hell did.
Oh, my God. That was so good.
Not a great game, but it is.
Yo, I love the beat of that song.
It's a Demolition Man of games.
Yes.
I kind of just want the instrumental to that song.
Yeah, it's really good.
I don't want his voice, but...
It was the instrumental. That's the thing. It was the instrumental. They just used all of his lines from from the game and just threw them together.
It's like, we have this really sick, like, very calm, like, mellow beat. Let's put Mickey Rourke talking about sending motherfuckers to commie heaven.
Oh, my God.
Oh, so good. So, anyway, there you go. That was it. Say goodbye.
Rogue Warrior. Bye, everybody. Bye this game.
Bye right now.
So, let's play.
You're gonna die because you suck.
Oh my god, how many... Oh, that's why it was a light machine gun. It's like, how many fucking bullets does he have?
Oh. I can see him!
I can see all...
With my powers!
The bookcase of knowledge! The bookcase of knowledge gifted me. He wasn't worthy, but I am. Take it, fucking take it.